I have expressed my views in the recent letter which I have written to the Honorable President of India. You see, as we all know, and as the minutes of the Honorable Collegium of the Supreme Court has reflected while recommending the names of these two judges, that earlier also the Collegium sat prior to vacations, perhaps on 12th December, and they took certain decisions. And the decisions, as we know, they were to recommend the name of the present Delhi High Court Chief Justice Rajendra Menon and Justice Pradeep Nandrajog. Now, what has happened now in between post-vacations with the change of collegium, as in between Justice Madan Lokur had retired, why there is a change in the decision? And the change, which I have said in my letter, is earth-shaking decision. In a sense, you are superseding three senior judges of Delhi High Court. Yes, there is a supersession of 32 judges if we see the All India seniority as it concerns the elevation of Justice Sanjiv Khanna. Now, since from Delhi High Court itself, three senior judges who, as the entire bar knows, they are also meritorious judges. I am not commenting about Justice Sanjiv Khanna. Is also a very meritorious judge. I have nothing against Justice Sanjiv Khanna. But where is the question of ignoring the seniority and merit of these three senior judges? Very recently, the Honorable Collegium of the Supreme Court has elevated Justice Geeta Mittal as the Chief Justice of J&K High Court. And prior to that, they had elevated Justice Pradeep Nandrajog as the Chief Justice of Rajasthan High Court. When they could make them Chief Justices of these two High Courts, then where is the question of ignoring them now that they are due for their elevation to the Honorable Supreme Court? Women judges are also required in the Honorable Supreme Court. Now, third man is Justice Ravinder Bhatt, and you are picking a fourth person. You see, these reasons are not understandable.